Tommy, earlier we spoke about Zulfa going in against Eric Donovan, and that's a great fight. But on the top in that bill, a really good domestic fight, an interesting one for the Commonwealth middleweight title, Felix Cash against Jason Wellborn. A very good fight. Jason Wellborn, that's a real great run of form, and we know some of the recent big fights he's been in, and you know, Felix Cash is unbeaten and a really good prospect in that middleweight division. What do you think about that fight now? Do you see that one panning out?
I think Cash, he's got a lot going for him. He's in a good stable, and he'll be getting very, very good sparring with those. There's a host of talent in that stable, isn't there? Tony Sims' stable.
Yeah.
And, well, there's a friend of mine that sometimes he's in the corner passing up with the lads, and I'll be honest with you, like Felix Cash, actually he's signing the glove from Tony Sims' stable for our next show at the Venture Club, and Felix Cash, there's no getting away from it, he's got a lot going for him.
Yeah, he's very good. I watched his last fight against Jack Cullen, who's a lad from Manchester, who's really good. We know how good he is. And
yes, I know.
He was very impressive in that one. And I think he's definitely got a lot going for him. Like we said, Jason Wellborn's had a good run at success recently himself.
Jason, there's no getting away from it. I didn't say too much when Jason fought Jay Metcalf, because I knew that Jay was going in for an operation on his hand, didn't I? You know what I mean? Yeah, I'm very close. But Jason Wellborn is a real professional. But at the same time, Jason has had a lot of tough fights, hasn't he? Felix Cash is fresher.
And that
will be a big difference. If you look at Jason Wellborn and who he's fought, he's never had any favours done him, has he?
No, certainly not. He's
no. Now, I've got to be honest with you. When he fought Marcus Morrison, I wish Jason Wellborn all the best. I saw him, and he looked very confident in that when he come up after he'd weighed in. I saw Marcus. Now, I tipped Marcus to go all the way years ago, or a while ago, and Marcus didn't look right to me that day. And Wellborn, it was somehow, if he boxes somebody and they're not on the best form, can cause an upset. Because his record is not bad. And one of the things is this, you've only got to look who he's been in with. His name is Macklin, hasn't he? Mm,
yeah.
Now, this is what I'm talking about. He's been in with some top people, the same lad. He's acquitted himself well.
Yeah.
But at the same time, Cash is a boy on the way up. And all I hope is that Wellborn gets well paid. Because I think, you know, like, Cash will get there.
Yeah, I think he's got a good future ahead of him.
You know, that is, you see, you've got one lad. In a way, Wellborn has been an overachiever in some ways. Because some of the people he's beat, they never gave him a chance, did they?
No.
Now, what I'm saying to you is this.
Has he got another one in him?
You can't write him off. Yeah. But Cash is a boy on the way up.